built a lot of cabins here. They built these very English-style buildings, as you can see. And so they all had windows with hinges and so forth. Or ingots are still with them over on the factory. And they would cut that down into pieces, workable-sized pieces, and then they would shape it into whatever they needed to shape it into. Hinges or casks or locks or tongs, you know, they broke tongs, O's, chills, repaired.
They had another on tool.
Yep. Well, they brought most of the regular hand tools with them, but any repairs on anything that had to be done. Closest other white folks, white settlement, and it wasn't even a settlement, it was a military installation, which is what's called Fort Prince George, which is where Clemson, South Carolina is now. So that's that remote here. That's about. Now, just right outside that gate, you have the entire, where that lake is out there, that's where the town of Tuskegee is. So, you weren't isolated, you weren't alone, but as far as